CEO
of Teknor, Mr. Tasos Varvakidis, the Commercial Manager of Piraeus Container Terminal. Mr. Varvakidis is also Vice President of Institute of Logistics Management and Ambassador of the Silk Road Friendship. COSCO's investment is extremely important for Sino-Greek relations, and as President Xi said, COSCO is the dragon's head for China and Greece. His speech will be in English. Mr. Varvakidis.
Thank you, Mr. Floras. Your Excellency, Charge Affairs Minister, Consul, Mr. Wang Yuang, dear Chairman of Enterprise Greece, Mr. Mirlis, dear China Chamber of Commerce to EU Chairman Xu Haifeng, dear Chinese and Greek friends, good day. Sorry for that. First of all, I would like to thank the organizers for the invitation and the honor to address in this forum. Dragons are common symbols of formidable and auspicious powers in Chinese culture. In China's New Silk Road, the dragon's head is the Greek port of Piraeus, as President Xi put it. As Mr. Floras said, the topic of the agenda states, many believe that the head of the dragon is COSCO Shipping. Obviously, both statements are correct because Piraeus is COSCO Shipping. COSCO Shipping and Piraeus are indeed symbols of formidable and auspicious power in the shipping sector and the golden chain link in the cooperation of China and Greece. It was back in 2008 when COSCO Shipping leaders appreciating the Piraeus geostrategic position at the crossroads of the three continents participated and won an international bid for a 35-year concession agreement of container terminals Pier 2 and 3 in Piraeus. Later on, during the difficult days of Piraeus, of Greece economy in 2016, COSCO Shipping continued the investments and the trust to Greece by acquiring the 51% of the whole Piraeus port. In order to have an idea, only in 2009, the concession fee amounted to approximately 5 million euro. Port of Piraeus provides to Chinese the ideal gateway to Europe. Europe is China's second largest trading partner, especially given that over 80% of China trade with EU depends on maritime routes. Compared to the northern European ports, Piraeus saved China at least 1 week of sailing, not to mention a lot of money. Being member of the team since the first day, I'm very proud as Greek for the cooperation with our Chinese brothers and what we have managed to transform Piraeus from a port which was not even in the top 100 list on the world ranking to the first Mediterranean port and the fourth European port in 2019, and obviously we'll have the results soon in 2020. Therefore, you will allow me to give you a short presentation of our company, Piraeus Container Terminal, for those who had not the chance to visit our installation. Also, for those who want to invest in Greece, the Port of Piraeus has always been and remains a growth pillar for the wider area of Piraeus, contributing in various ways in the development of the local economy. And I want to assure them that our company will always be there in their disposal for any kind of assistance they may need for their investment. So Mr. Floras, I will try to have a share screen.
Yes, you can share the screen.
I hope you can see it.
Okay, we can see it. If you can
Yes.
Putin. Okay, great.
So as I said, Piraeus Port is a maritime junction point for all transports, sea routes. Key facts for Piraeus Container Terminal is the only COSCO shipping ports 100% ownership in the whole portfolio of COSCO shipping ports. We are operating Pier 2 and 3 for a concession of 35 years. The total capacity for the time being is 6.2 million. We are fully certified by ISPS code security and authorized economic operator. And we are working 24/7 with any strike or interruption of our services for the last 11 years. The development you can see is that since 2010, having a port which was almost less than a million containers handling, we reached more than 5 million containers during 2019 and close to that to 2020. Also, the vessel calls, apart from the fact that the size of the vessels have been increased tremendously, from 965 vessels during 2010, we have almost 3,000 vessel calls in 2020. That allows us to be from the 93rd position in the world ranking in, back to in 2009, to be in the 26th position in the world ranking all over the world. As far as the geostrategic position of Piraeus, everybody knows that we are in the center of the three continents. We have a minimum deviation from the from Suez to Gibraltar. Piraeus is the first European port that has land and rail connection to Europe, and it's an ideal bridge from the Far East to Central and South Europe and Black Sea. We have been able to have an extensive feeder network. We can serve, due to the natural deep sea port facilities, we are serving 25,000 TEU vessels without any problem. We have managed to have a strike-free model. We have in front of us a lot of opportunities. The biggest is the e-commerce and the penetration to Europe, due to the fact that the connection of Piraeus with China and Far East ports for large purchase delivery is more than ideal. I'm going fast. We have plans for future developments, upgrading the equipment and the infrastructure in order to reach, after the approval of the PPA, Piraeus Port Authority Master Plan for PF4, to have an overall capacity of 11.5 million containers, which will give us practically 10 million containers handling, allowing us to be among these first three ports in Europe. We are offering logistic facilities within the terminal, being a free zone, customs-wise territory. And our target group is Europe, Middle East, Africa. We are waiting Africa development to start. And we have all the main components for a gateway, a distribution center to EMEA. We have our own modern facilities with uninterrupted services. We have the free zone, which provides a lot of facilities for our customers, our own rail ramp, and modern facilities for warehousing functions. 10 days shorter transit time, thanks to the rail. Mr. Zilliaskopoulos was one of these who believed on that, and when he was chairman of the Trenosé, allow us to boost this investment. So 4 to 5 days to Czech and Germany and Poland is a very attractive tool for the multinationals who want to invest in the area and have shorter deliveries in Europe. And that's it. Thank you very much for your attention. I will be at your disposal in case there are any questions. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Vavakidis. Let's stop sharing.